believe this?
Somebody drop you on your fucking head?
On my head?
Well, yeah, what, are they gonna drop you on somebody else's head?
How can they drop me onto my own head?
No, not onto your... what? God damn it, are you fucking with me?
Feeling festive.
Yeah, how you feeling?
Oh, festive and bad.
Yeah.
Hey guys. Oh, I almost didn't see you there.
I'm the angry elf.
This is number three of our Scissor Rockin' Christmas. I am E-Rock. You know me. My main man, CB.
Hey guys. How are you?
Make sure you like over here. Subscribe over here. We are getting into something that is maybe put us on the naughty list, I would say. Yeah. No?
Yeah. Oh. Kids, if you come across this, don't do this. And maybe you won't get a coal in your stocking or anything like that.
Yeah, you don't want that.
So, guys, without further ado, let's cut to the chase. This time here on Sizzle Rockin' Christmas, it's Bad Santa.
Ooh.
Billy Bob Thornton.
Billy Bob.
Yeah. Oh,
so excited.
And this is just going to be a straight reaction. No, yes. Try not to laugh like last week. All right. And no surprises, Ooh. But...
Well, surprises are fine, but...
This is going to be funny.
You're killing me.
Have a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Happy Hanukkah to everyone out there in the,
Merry
in the world.
Merry Christmas,
so.
Because that's what it is. Let's go, huh?
Yep.
I'm feeling bad.
All right. Yeah? Best insults from Bad Santa. Not just from Bad Santa, but from the whole movie. Right, kind of a short one. And I got to really thank Kyle from NT Spudland?
Yeah.
Films. He put together this compilation.
Thank you, Kyle. Appreciate that.
Yeah. Bad Santa. Best insults, all right?
Let's get into it. I know.
You always do that.
Oof. Oh, I get excited.
Yeah. Here we go.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's me today.
No.
That was yesterday. Should I still get the hat on?
Yeah. Don't you shat me out of your womb? You're my fucking mom now. I don't need any goddamn lectures out of you. I know how to keep a low profile.
What the fuck is this, Mr. Low Profile?
I'm here on the goddamn thing.
You cocksucker! You're on the bottom up? Dumb dipshit motherfucker.
Yeah, baby.
I like
yeah,
it. Baby.
You ain't got shit right for a week. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh.
God damn it.
Nintendo Deer Hunter 3.
A shit, what you want?
Santa!
Yeah?
You're bringing my present early?
No.
But I never told you what I wanted.
I said I didn't bring it, dipshit.
Right, another fucking mongoloid. You know, you smell like a bomb's nutsack.
God damn it!
You sit there like a fucking retard.
Can you believe this?
Somebody drop you on your fucking head?
On my head?
Well, yeah, what, are they gonna drop you on somebody else's head?
How can they drop me onto my own head?
No, not onto your... what? God damn it! Are you fucking with me?
Monsters. You got some nerve, you little shit, you. But you're my mom now. Won't you shat me out of your womb?
You said that yesterday, you stupid fuck.
Well, yeah, you know, he's greedier than fuck.
You're gonna have to quit being a pussy and kick these kids into balls or something.
What are you, Sigmund Sawed-Off fucking Freud?
Yeah, that's right, shit for brains. Go ahead, talk about my life. Make it about something safe, because you're an emotional fucking cripple. Your soul is dog shit. Every single fucking thing about you is ugly.
Son of a bitch! You lousy, little shit!
I can see him doing that.
You sit there and you play like the fucking dead lice are falling off of you, and then suddenly you're like fucking Seabiscuit all over the goddamn place. You're a smart ass, is what you are, kid.
I forgot that.
Santa don't do grab ass, cowboy. See? Move.
Oh, yeah.
Motherfucker! Oh, you lousy fucking motherfucker!
Sweet Jews.
Jesus. Miss you, Bernie.
I'm pissing myself.
What the fuck you think you doing? You son of a bitch!
Come on. Get him out of here. I go smooth dealing with your pesky.
In case you hadn't noticed, I'm a motherfucking dwarf. So unless you got a forklift handy, maybe you should lend a hand,
hmm? You want all kind of set aside, special treatment because you're handicapped. You all the same.
Special treatment? I'm 3 foot fucking tall, you asshole. It's a matter of physics. Draw me a sketch of how I get him to the car, huh?
Bitch, bitch, bitch.
Sketch it up, you fucking moron. Fucking Leonardo da Vinci.
What you calling me to have?
I called you a fucking guinea homo from the 15th fucking century, you dickhead.
Stick you in my ass, small fry.
Yeah? You sure it ain't too sore from last night?
You got some lip on you, midget.
Well, these lips were on your wife's pussy last night. Why don't you dust that thing off once in a while, asshole?
Merry Christmas.
Right. He just walks away.
Asshole?
You're an asshole, you know what?
You probably shouldn't be digging in your ass.
You got some nerve.
You little fuck you.
Merry Christmas, Willie.
Fuck your ass.
Fuck me. Fuck you. Fuck
that was me at work the other night.
Fuck.
Fuck you. I'm on my fucking lunch break, okay?
He just said the last one. It's coming off his mouth. Oh, so good.
Okay, I had a pause. All right, back to it.
No, it was perfect pause.
Yeah. Okay. We're almost done here, folks, but
I'm in the spirit already for Christmas.
Oh, guys. Oh. Reminder, like, subscribe.
You fuck off, you
fuck you. You don't like it, next year, fuck off. I can always get another box jockey.
And I can get another miniature chair.
Yeah, where? You see us hanging off of fucking trees like fucking crab apples? And even if we did, you'd never front your own racket. You know why, Willie? Because you got no discipline, you got zero fucking initiative. You fall apart without me. You're just too pathetic for words. You a fucking loser and you fucking know it.
Oh.
What the fuck is wrong with you? I can't remember this shit.
You are by far the dumbest, most pathetic piece of maggot eating shit that has ever slid from a human being's hairy ass.
Yep, that was it.
Oh, Scissor Rock.
Wow, that was fun. That was a little crazy one, you know?
We are going to have to put a 18 and over on this thing, I think.
Maybe.
It's getting a little raunchy for Christmas. I heard some words that I am getting no presents this year. Okay. Anyways, thank you so much.
We obviously enjoyed it over here, guys. If you guys really do, we promise next week is going to be a lot more family.
It will. It'll be a little more family oriented.
Family one. It's going to be actually serious a little bit. A little bit more on the serious.
It'll be wonderful for sure.
Don't worry. Get ready for next week. And, yeah. We hope you enjoyed this, guys. Hey. Like, subscribe. We're Sizzle Rock. Sizzle Rockin' Christmas, episode 3. Let's.
I hope you're having an amazing holiday. Merry Christmas.
Check out our stuff here, too.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.